on the front for me and you. Don't eat people, it's all right. Right, would you hold up six fingers? Six fingers.
Wonderful.
Okay. And what you've held up is a whole hand and a finger, okay? Well, come on. And you've got six as well. So if we wanted to know what two lots of sixes are, it's easy to count in hands, isn't it? 5, 10, 12. So two lots of sixes is 12. Are we happy with that? Come and join me. Let's look at three lots of sixes. Oh, that's six. Whole hand. Oh, wonderful. Okay, three sixes. I know some of you know your tables, but 5, 10, 15, 16, 17, 18. In your head, you could do that, thinking of three sixes, three lots of 5, 10, 15. And on all total, we're going to now have how many sixes? How many people?
We'll shut that door, please.
Four sixes. Can we add them up? Let's do them in five. Hands first. 5, 10, 15, 20.
Natasha, you're yawning on camera.
24. Can you sit down a minute? Do you know that the Romans didn't have our number system? They did a lot in their head. But when they wanted to know what, they couldn't write four lots of sixes. I'm just going to put that four there. And they would write this as one hand, two hands, three hands, four hands, and four fingers. So, it's 10, 20, 24. So they wrote it that way. They wrote it in hands and fingers. Can we now get, how many here? Six of them.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Five. Can you all five count? Yes. What did you want? Okay. Get in the row. Five of you. Ah, you know what to do. All right. We're going to have five lots of sixes. Let's count them up. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Can you sit down? So we want five lots of them. Five, and I'm going to write it not the way the Romans could do it, just to remind us, because we understand that. So we've got 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and then we had all those five fingers, and those five fingers could be written as one whole hand. Mystified. How many have we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Down from the ground. Stand up, you seven. Stand up, seven. Seven sixes. Just get in the line. Let's hold up your fingers. Oh, seven. Seven lots of six. Easy to count. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, and now 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. Are 7 6s 42? Okay, down, wishes.